Welcome back to the It's Our Day Eid special, and we have more entertainment lined up for you. But now we have the very talented singer Arjo. It's good to have you on the show, Eid Mubarak.
Eid Mubarak to you.
So how do you feel when you perform on Eid? Are you excited?
I'm really excited to perform today because this is my first time performing on Channel S.
Okay.
And I've performed at Eid a few years ago, so yeah.
Okay, so it's a pleasure to have you on the show today. But তুমি কত বছর ধরে গান করছো?
আমি গান করতে শুরু করেছি 4 বছর বয়সে। আমি ইন্ডিয়ান ক্লাসিক্যাল গান করি। তো সেটা আমি 4 বছর থেকে এখনো আমি করছি।
Okay, so as it's Eid day, and I'm sure you have thousands and hundreds of people watching you, as well as your family and friends. Yeah. Do you have any message for anyone out there?
Eid Mubarak to you all, and I hope you have a really good day today.
Oh, it's good to have you on the show. And we can't, I'm sure the audience want me to shut up and they want to see you perform. So take it away.
Thank you.
প্রথমত আমি তোমাকে চাই, দ্বিতীয়ত আমি তোমাকে চাই, তৃতীয়ত আমি তোমাকে চাই, শেষ পর্যন্ত তোমাকে চাই, নিঝুম অন্ধকারে তোমাকে চাই, রাত ভোর হলে আমি তোমাকে চাই, সকালের কৈশোরে তোমাকে চাই, সন্ধ্যের অবকাশে তোমাকে চাই, বৈশাখী ঝড়ে আমি তোমাকে চাই, আষাঢ়ের মেঘে আমি তোমাকে চাই, শ্রাবণে শ্রাবণে আমি তোমাকে চাই, অকাল বোধনে আমি তোমাকে চাই। কবেকার কলকাতা শহরের পথে, পুরনো নতুন মুখ ঘরে ইমারতে, অগন্তি মানুষের ক্লান্ত মিছিলে, অচেনা ছুটির ছোঁয়া তুমি এনে দিলে, নাগরিক ক্লান্তিতে তোমাকে চাই, এক ফোঁটা শান্তিতে তোমাকে চাই, বহুদূর হেঁটে এসে তোমাকে চাই, এ জীবন ভালোবেসে তোমাকে চাই, চৌরাস্তার মোড়ে পার্কে দোকানে, শহরে গঞ্জে গ্রামে খানে ওখানে, স্টেশন টার্মিনাসে হাতে বন্দরে, অচেনা ড্রয়িং রুমে চেনা অন্তরে, বালিশ তোষক কাঁথা পুরনো চাদরে, ঠান্ডা শীতের রাতে লেপের আদরে, কড়িকাঠে চৌকাঠে মাদুরে পাপোশে, হাসির আগ অভিমান ঝগড়া বসে, তোমাকে চাই তোমাকে চাই তোমাকে চাই তোমাকে চাই, এক কাপ চায়ে আমি তোমাকে চাই, দাইনে ও বায়ে আমি তোমাকে চাই, দেখা না দেখায় আমি তোমাকে চাই, না বলা কথায় আমি তোমাকে চাই।
So what a spectacular performance by Arjo, right guys? Yeah. So now we're going to go on to something a little more different than the usual performances. So for those of you who love magic, it's your lucky day. We have with us on stage a very talented and a rather familiar face on It's Our Day, Franco the Magician, without whom the It's Our Day Eid special would not be as special.
Hello Sadia.
Nice to meet you.
Hello,
Franco.
Hello guys, are you alright?
Yeah.
So you're waiting for some magic,
yeah? Yeah.
Thank you very much. Wonderful studio. I've been coming here for a few years now.
Yeah.
I even lost my hair. But what I'm going to do now, when I came inside here, outside the studio, I found this purse, and inside here there was £5 note, there was £1, and there was some polos here inside here, watch. Anybody belongs the purse?
Does it belong to anyone?
Anyone belongs this purse?
No.
Oh, by the way, I don't know this. What is it? Oh, yeah, here. It's called hanger. I don't know where it come from.
Wow.
It's idea. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Oh, what you got behind your ear? Let's have a look. Oh, look, you got it. You have the ball. Yeah. Catch this one. Where did it go? Oh, it's over there. There it is, over there. Now, when I place the ball in this hand, you say go, the ball will go, yeah? Everybody, say go.
Go.
Gone. It's gone inside my pocket over here. Catch it. Hop. Chit. Hop. Now, the last time, press the button. Press the button. Yeah, on my hand. Tick. Hop. Oh, thank you very much. Now, what I got over here now, I got some different colors balls here. You keep this one. No, it's not there. Nothing in my hands. Watch. It's gone inside my pocket. Yeah, it's in my pocket. There it is, over there. Now, see, one ball. What color is it?
Green.
Green. And the other one?
Red.
Red.
Red. And the other one?
Green.
Green. Watch. Red. Green. And red. So how many balls we have here now? How many?
None.
Thank you very much. They disappeared. Where did they go?
I don't know.
Have you seen? Oh no, I don't know. Look, please put your hands inside here, Sadia. If you find anything in there.
Nope, nothing in here.
Nothing inside here. What's nothing inside here? Would you put this one on your head? On your head, yeah, like this, yeah. Now, we're gonna find. Yeah. Look at the camera. So now we're going to find those balls there. Look, you got one on your head. Throw it over there. No, inside the heart. There. Thank you. You got, Sadia, you got one under your arm.
Oh, my bad.
Throw it there. So two. You got one as well. Throw it. And you got one. That's four, five, and six. Let's have a look. Remember. Before was nothing inside
no,
here.
No, nothing inside.
Nothing inside.
Oh yeah, something here. One.
Oh my God.
Two. God, don't understand. Three. Four. Five. But there's one missing. Have a look. Is anything in there?
Can you take a look?
Oh, by the way, you dropped the ball. Who done the last one? Who threw the last ball? It's over there on the floor. You pick it up. Thank you very much. Drop inside here. Oh, thank you very much. Can you go inside here and see if you find the ball? Thank you very much. Give a big round of applause.
Wow.
Thank you. That's magic. Thank you. Okay, now. What I'm going to show you now, a small illusion. Yes? I have a small illusion here. Over here. You know what's this? Usually the Egyptian magician, they used to fly on the carpet. But watch, yeah? Yes. Now look. Watch. Something happened. Say abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
Can you hear some?
Wow.
Let's have a look.
Wow.
Oh, look. Wow. There's a bird in there. Say hello, Sadia.
Hey, nice
hello.
To see you.
Say hello, guys.
Hello.
Yeah, we want some food as well. You have some food here. Yeah, have some food here. You're right, yes. Ah! What's that?
Oh, wow.
He bought me thumb. thank you. You enjoy yourself?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to give you a... This is the magic wand. Keep the magic wand in your hand. Yeah, keep the magic wand. Some. What's happening? Oh, sorry. I have another one over here. Yeah, keep this one in your hands. Yeah. Tap. Oh, no, I don't understand. Oh, yeah. This one, yeah. Tap here twice, darling. No, in my hand.
One, two.
Ha! Hey, look! Okay, thank you very much. You're wonderful about that. Okay, so you want to see some more?
Yeah.
Do I have time for some more?
Yeah.
Yeah,
you
yes? do. Okay.
How many? One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, five and five? 10. Here, behind your ear. Come over here, darling. You got something behind your ear. You have one coin.
Oh!
I don't understand. Sadia, you can keep the coin for souvenir. Thank you very much. It's got inside the, under your arm. Now say go.
Go.
Go. Gone. There it is, over there. Now watch. Again, go.
Go.
Gone. What? No, it's not there. It's not over here. What do you think it is? It's over here or here? Which hand?
That one.
None. Thank you very much. They give a big round of applause. She's the magician now. Thank you, darling. Thank you. Can I show you in half? No, it's okay. The first time I done that trick was on my sister. Now I have two half sisters, don't worry. Okay, my last effect of magic, I have one. I'm going to show you what I have here. I have a Coca-Cola and I have a tube. Watch. Now, let's cover it. Can you see the Coca-Cola underneath there?
Yeah.
Okay. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to say abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
And it disappeared. The Coca-Cola disappeared. Sorry? Oh, it's still there.
Yeah.
Watch. Simsalabim.
Oh, wow.
Oh, the Coca-Cola disappeared. Watch.
What?
Thank you very much. Would you like to see inside here?
Yeah.
Say yes.
Yeah.
Come on, say yes.
Yeah.
Sadia, you need anything in there?
I just see your face.
Oh, you can't see my face, don't you? You see, the Coca-Cola disappeared, and that's magic. Thank you very much. Now, one more?
Yes, one more.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Sadia, would you like to take my cards and from the pack and take the cards from there?
Okay.
And shuffle the cards. I turn around. What I want you to do, to choose one card, yeah?
Okay.
And retain the card in your hand, please. I don't want to see which card you choose. Okay.
Yep.
Keep the card in your hand and give me half of the pack to me. You can cut half of the pack and you can give it to me. Now show to everybody else the card. Yeah? Have you shown?
Yeah.
Okay, what we're going to do now, I turn around, so I don't want to see. That's why I turned around, because I don't want to see the card you chose. Mm-hmm. Sadia, give me the card, the chosen card. Is this your chosen card?
Yeah.
Watch, let's place it here. Is that fair?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, we place inside here this box, card box. Sadia, finger and thumbs, give me the other half. Please, finger and thumbs, hold the cards in your hand like that. Now, watch. What I'm going to do now, a little dance. Hey, mambo, mambo italiano. Sadia, slowly, slowly, begin to relax your fingers. Slowly, begin to relax your fingers. Begin. Relax your fingers more. Relax your fingers. Relax. Oh, no, one card is out.
Oh, wow.
One card is out. Would you like to check this one? Is this your chosen card, Sadia? Is this your chosen card?
Yes. Yeah.
Thank you very much. Well, give a big round of applause for Sadia.
That was amazing.
Now, wow. Maybe you think there's something inside the box. You can check the box. And because
check
you shuffle the cards.
Anything inside? No.
No. Yeah.
No.
So, thank you very much. That's magic. I hope you have enjoyed the show. My name is Franco, the magician. Thank you. Have you enjoyed the show?
Yeah.
Thank you. Woo! Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks for assisting me.
Thank you very much.
So each one of us love to celebrate Eid in our very own unique and different ways. So some of us love to spend it with families, while others love to go out and be active. However, one thing I've noticed about Eid among Bengalis is that Eid is everlasting. I mean, even a month after Eid and there's still Dawat. However, Eid has landed on a weekday this year, so let's make Eid weekend even better. Let's check out the movie of the week.
Follow me. There's something I need to show you.
But you have to promise not to run away.
There's a new world coming.
Would you mind tying that rope around my waist?
And it's just around the bend.
Promise to hold on tight.
There's a new world coming.
Wait, what's happening?
This one's coming to
us. Come meet the others.
There's a brand new morning.
Jake, right on time. Miss Peregrine, delighted to meet you.
He
he's invisible.
Of course. We're what's known in common parlance as peculiar. It's a recessive gene carried down through families. F is my peculiarity.
Because our abilities don't fit in the outside world, we live in places like this. To keep us safe, we create a time loop. A loop preserves the last 24 hours. Reset the loop, and you can stay here forever. I knew you were one of us when you were born. It's time for you to learn what you can do.
I'm just ordinary.
No, you're not. You were born to protect us.
From what?
We call them Hollows. For centuries, they've hunted us for our powers.
I assure you, we are coming.
To do something that changes everything.
Promise me one thing, Jake, that you will look after them all.
I promise.
There's a new world coming.
My dad said that everything had already been discovered.
Not everything, Jake.